really wish you could reply. Looks like they blew up the gold depot. Apparently it was the Muslim wing of the underground. They strapped a stolen nuke to a bank, blew it over the wall, and boom! Now the Terran Starfleet is retaliating, baby.
bombardment in progress. Destroyers called. Please seek shelter at the nearest uncompromised police station, government office, or military command post.
Yeah. Activated. Self repair system activated.
Thank you. Guess what, Doctor? Your girl single-handedly took out ROG9. Before it was destroyed, the mainframe captured and uploaded several images of her. It seems she has succeeded where an entire EMP strike team has failed.
I told you, she is my most promising test subject.
Yes, it seems she is doing what she was engineered to do. Also, she was spotted in Sector 10 shortly before the bombings. We have reason to believe she got involved with those fanatics.
You have no proof?
Next time, my men will not fail. She has to be killed.
Admiral, what do you think you are doing? You can't have her killed. That girl's worth a lot. This is not what I meant when I asked for your help.
She has seen too much of the real world. You won't be able to control her.
No, she's my best work.
She's too dangerous. Haven't you read her diaries?
Well, it's your fault she got loose in the first place. Perhaps Mr. Murdoch sees this differently. Maybe I'll ask him.
Yes, do that. I'm looking forward to his input.